follow. Leading off the batting for Wellington, the final, Fonte Matakatia. Pitching for North Harbour is Eru Drage, and catching Connor Pettin. Called strike. Outside for 1-1. Up and out. 2 balls, 1 strike. To right field, catch taken. First out of the final. Brings the bat, Jake Aiken. Inside, 2 balls. Swing and a miss, 2 balls, 1 strike. Fouled off for 2-2 to count. Down to first base. First base runner of the final. Jake Aiken safely on first. Brings to bat Kimara Hoiki Parapara. Fouled off. Goes up, no play at first. Second out. Mithera Stockford, the new hitter for Wellington. Jared Elliott on deck. and out for ball one.
Mine.
Two balls.
You don't get it. Why would you want one of these when you've got a bloody title trophy?
Chances.
Tom, you can get one on blood.
There's no way in hell you want one of those. Your son will disown you.
Well, I'm very safely down there. Off down the right field line. Three balls, one strike. Full count. And the better stock that picks up the walk, puts himself down on first base, and we'll bring to the plate Jared Elliott. Count now. Wellington, runners on 1 and 2. Up and away for two balls. Side for three. Swings on that one and loads up the count. Everyone moves the base on the walk. Up to bat now, Mitchell Mukale, the designated player for the Wellington side. On deck, Fraser McLaren.
what.
Ball one. Strike 101. Swings on that one. Two strikes, one ball. Under 15 girls final at High Tai Park in Wellington will be between Wellington and Hawke's Bay, and we'll keep you posted with scores as they come to hand.
Gee, Wellington are making a lot of finals.
Two strikes, one ball.
Oh, yeah. You're talking up to anybody who can help.
And a simple 4-3 play retires the Wellington side. The head-loaded bases couldn't take advantage. And after the top half of the first innings, no score.